We got some country crowd, don't we? We're going to send this out to the late, the great, the Okie from Muskogee, Marl Hagler.
Drive.
These old guys gonna take a break and grab a water. We'll be back in about 15 minutes.
That's correct. The other thing that's nice about living in northwestern Ohio, when you own a car, you don't have to worry about emergency brakes. Those cables are frozen. They're never, ever used. Sometimes brakes aren't even necessary. They really aren't. But as I came down here, you know, I had to get my cars up to snuff and get emergency brakes and such on them and things like that. And, so I got them all working right, and I'm almost ashamed to say it, but if you look over to my right, there's a four-door 08 Honda that I drive. I know, it's not cool at all. It is not cool. I do have a 75 Chevy van that is really cool, and I drive it around, but that's my driver. That's my everyday driver. And that car has a clutch in it. Well, recently, that clutch started getting a little warm. And, you know, you don't realize that clutch is getting worn out until you're going up a mountain road and there's a truck driver following you. And you're pushing on the throttle harder and harder and you're about ready to push it right through the sheet metal. And you're not getting away from him. So I'm looking in the rearview mirror at this guy, you know, this truck driver. And I hate to say this about truck drivers, but you all know that truck drivers have a very long schedule, and the reputation of truck drivers is they need a little help occasionally to get through their day or week or whatever. So I look in the rearview mirror, and as I'm looking at this guy, I can see the whites of his eyes, and then I can see his pupils, and they're spinning around. So I knew right away who this guy was. Jim Croce wrote a song about him a while back. It's called Speedball Tucker. I drive a broke down rig, made by tires, a 40-foot hobo load. And people say that I'm crazy, cause I don't know how to take it slow. I got a broomstick on the throttle, I got her open up and held right down. Non-stop back to Dallas, popping in the West Coast, turning around. And they call me Speedball Tucker, tail of the highway, all them motor truckers will tell you that boy is mad, driving in a rig like that. You know the rain may blow, the snow may snow, and the turnpikes they may freeze. That old mother of Speedball, he going any damn way he please. Got a broomstick on the throttle, he's got his throttle foot dancing around. With a cup full of cold black coffee and a pocket full of West Coast turnarounds. Call me Speedball Tucker, tail highway. All them other truckers will tell you that boy is mad. If you're driving in a rig like that. $100 fine. When he looked me in the eyes, he's a